Welcome to Amsterdam. This city is known for its beautiful canals and its biking. And in this video, I'm going to tell you about the top 10 things you can do in Amsterdam.
We're going to start with the most popular activity in Amsterdam, and that's biking around. Rent a bike anywhere in the city and take it anywhere you want to. Amsterdam is a very flat city, so it's really easy to bike around, and there are bike lanes everywhere. The best cookies in Amsterdam are at Van Stapel. They're made with a dark chocolate dough and filled with white chocolate, and it's crisp on the edges but soft on the inside. These are some of the best cookies I've ever had, and they're something you can't miss in Amsterdam. Make sure to get here a few hours before it closes at 5 p.m. because they often run out of cookies earlier. And keep in mind, there's usually a long line to get in. Museumplein is an area in Amsterdam where all of Amsterdam's most popular museums are. The Rijksmuseum, Van Gogh Museum, and Stedelijk Museum are the three most popular museums here, but they're not the only ones. There's also a nice field in the middle of this area. Near Museumplein is the largest park in Amsterdam, called Vondelpark. This is a great park to bike around with all its bike lanes. It's also a great place to chill and pass the time. There's a bunch of open fields and fountains here. It used to be a private park only open to the rich, but luckily now it's open for everyone. In North Amsterdam, you have one of the coolest activities in the city. Adam Lookout is a building located along the IJ that has a lookout spot on top. There's a great view of the city, and at the top you can also go on a swing that lets you swing all over Amsterdam. There's also a VR experience inside the building. The best apple pie in Amsterdam is located at Winkel 43. This is located in the northwestern part of the inner ring. Make sure to get your pie with the cream for the best experience. The only floating flower market in the world is in Amsterdam, called Bloemenmarkt. It was founded in 1862 and is located on the Singel Canal. A bunch of the markets still sell flowers, but most of them are now souvenir shops. This is still a really nice area to visit, and the flowers look really nice here. Just like most things in Amsterdam, it closes at 5:30 daily, so make sure to come here before then. Founded in 2014, the most popular food market in Amsterdam is Food Holland. There are so many different types of food to get here from a bunch of different cultures, but if you want some local Dutch food, I recommend going to the Ballenbar. This is where you can try bitterballen, and they also have a trying platter where you can try different types of bitterballen. In the De Pijp area, one of the coolest markets in Amsterdam is Albert Cuyp Market. This market originated in 1905, and it's a great spot to try some more local food like stroopwafels and poffertjes. There's also some clothes, shoes, and a bunch of different things you can buy. Since Amsterdam is filled with canals, one of the coolest things to do in the city is going on a canal cruise. Seeing the city from the boat is one of the best ways to see it, and you can get really nice pictures here from a different angle. You also have the possibility of renting your own boat and taking it across the canal yourself. All you need is a driver's license. That's all 10 spots, but if you've made it this far, then here are two bonus spots. NDSM Yard is located in North Amsterdam, and it's an old shipyard that was turned into a cool area with a large gallery and some beachside bars and restaurants. The Nine Streets is a shopping district of Amsterdam, and it's also the most photogenic spot in the city to get the best canal photos.
Comment all your favorite spots in Amsterdam, and if you want to know more, click on the video showing up. Like and subscribe, and I'll see you in the next one.